Okay. Oh, it's you. I know. There's no room. There's all kinds of room down here now. Come on, you keep eating there, girl. If I put that there, would you eat that? That's gonna ruin the whole thing for you, is it? Why don't you go down here? That's a good girl. No. Oops, be careful. Like, here's yours. Oh, Gina, I'm sorry. Oh, I got your little paw. Is it okay here? Here, Gina. Oh, my golly, Moses. Wow, Snoozle, you're like a little shark. Yeah, you look a little shark there, girl. Alright, so we gotta come up with something different for our girl. We'll try this stuff. You know you got food on your back, don't you, Jaja? Maybe you try one of these? I know you liked these before. I hear ya. Would you like that? Here. Up there like a little table. Come on, sweetie. Please eat for me. No. How about this? You've liked this before. Cutter says, cats shouldn't be so fussy. Is that what you're saying? She can't help it, honey. Here, Magenta, you want to try just one more look at it? One more look in case you change your mind. You might want some more. Oh, wow, Magenta. You had quite a leap there. Ready? Come on. You're not that hungry. You have to steal from an old cat. And Bella. You got your jar, Bella. You heard that, didn't you? Come on, down you go. That's something different, honey. Here, let's put it here. So it just could be one of those mornings, and then you start eating again later. All right, I'm with you. Any more I already have? No, you little monster. We're going to pick these up for just a wee little bit. Here. Here, would you like to lick this? You kitties ought to enjoy your space because I got a feeling within a month it's going to be invaded. Yeah. Sounds good, doesn't it? Gotta have a little plate for angel kisses. She'll like that, won't she? Snoodles, you're growing a little. Kitty, 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 kitty. Hey, hang there, handy man, and I'll get you your breakfast. I know, Raza, come on, honey bun, you get a little bit of the eggs. Go on, here you go, girl, here you go, that's it. You're my circus girl, aren't you? Come on, kitty, my boy. Hi, boy. Boy says, you better give me my food now. Yep, let's put this one down here. Come on. Hi, Buttons. Hi, Batu, I know. There's Batu's. Oops. Hey, you are such a stinker, aren't you, Preetness? I'm going to move you aside here. Can you? All right, we'll go that way. You get down there and eat like the other kitty. Yes. Preetness, you got a one-track line. Bella. Yeah, I got your spot. Yep. You're high on the list there. Bella's got to have this to anchor her bowl. Plain as you. Don't you sass me. Come here. Hi, Delta. I'm sorry. Did I hurt your feelings? Oops. There you go. You're right now? I'm sorry. That was mean of me. Cutter's in there waiting. Okay, we got Putter and Angel Kisses. Here, Putter. Yeah. And add a chain. Oops, Connie, you want this one? Here, wait, this one's out of James. Let me get your... Okay, can we, where's Twix? Where's Twix? You guys, get here. You gotta quit playing a little bit and eat a little. Yeah, you're getting into that longer, skinnier mode. No? Alright, you're the boss. What did you cats do without a G? I knew I saw her once this morning. Where'd you put her? Alright, I guess we lost a girl. Lost Banana Jean for a little while. Scooch. Scooch. In the fridge for one of you guys to eat it. How you doing, Patty? Stretch. What did you do? guys stay put. I'll go feed the doggies. Oh, come on. Ha! Fooled you. Okay, here, bud. Yeah. All right, let's feed the kitties, the cats out there. Did you get that, Tilo? You rascal. I'm done with this. We'll go check. Oh man. And see how our PayPal is doing. I made myself purposely wait until I get their breakfast is done. Yep. Raza, you want out, honey bun?
Come on.
Here, you want that? You want that?
Yeah.
I'm trying to hurry. Did you hear that, Raza? playing with a toy feral?
I heard something. Over here. All right, I heard it again. Let me check, see if that's Aunt Amy. Just... Hi, yeah, I didn't hear anything yet. How's that here? Okay, Potter. Finish that. All right, well, I'm gonna go tack. I have a whole lot of catching up to do in the emails. Little concerned because Clem isn't here, and if something happens, she can't come, I'm going to have to stop doing that work and do the morning work. So I hope our Clem friend will be here. Yeah, today's Friday. Yeah. Okay, off we go. Let's go. Good morning, Mom. You want to help me? here she comes. Yay. Here she comes. Do you know what you guys have done? Do you guys know what you have done? Does anybody have any idea? I'm sitting. Oops, I know I'm sitting here. I was trying to say I'm sitting here. shaking. Those are the last three numbers. Yeah, no, I really meant to say I was sitting there shaking. That's the last three numbers. I cannot believe this. You guys have done this. I am totally shocked. I am totally shocked. My hands are shaking. Wow. Money. I'm totally shocked. You know what? I'll tell you what. This is what I can't even talk. Yeah. My graph that I made. My graph that I made, you want to know how high I went up to it on it yesterday? I went up to $500. I thought if we get $500, I'm going to be thrilled to pieces. Yeah, that's all the higher the graph goes up. Wow. I know. You guys do awesome work. Yeah, wow. I'm just shocked. Well, for the catathon, I set it high, and you guys far, far, far exceeded it. And now we have five more, so it's 3,293. Thank you, Linda.
You're welcome.
Wow. Look at this so far.
This morning?
Well, yeah, this will be a lot of it. You know, I'm sure this will be a lot of it. No, this is all going on bills. No. I'm going to tape it right here. No. Oh, man. I'm just, thank you for being here. I got a lot of work to do.
Beefy.
Just so you know, the baby in here, Angel Kisses is in June's room right now.
Okay. My psychic message worked.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, all right, I'm going to get cracking now that Linda's here. Okay, food's done. Eating's done. I got up a tad bit early. I am totally blown away.
Why?
I made up a graph for $500.
Well, Jackie, I don't know if all the chat is on.
I know.
God, they're miracle workers for
you. Yeah, you guys are miracle workers for us.
Of course, we do all the fun.
Oh, I'm gonna go work on my desk. I got a lot of thank yous to start getting worked on. I can't even talk. Just start getting started on. Oh, I don't know. Whatever I meant. But I'm gonna keep this.
She's
in front
got
of me.
Secretary stuff to do.
Oh my gosh! Look at that! Look at that, Farah. Farah says yeehaw.
I That's how I'm, you know, my brain is working right now. I'm getting where I can take the tip on my own. Steps, yum yum. Thank you. let's tenderize a cat this morning. Tenderize. Oh, right in shoulders, ready? Good boy, aren't you? Isn't that perfect?
Our moderators, Janath Napa, Titans, or Dawnstar, could you, one of you, do me a favor? Yeah. No.
Did she go down the hallway?
I think she was after one of the parties that time.
No. Zelda was being mean there, Mayor C. You're not going to do that. Yes. I just wanted to give her an order. Where'd she go? You guys, do not be a bully. Bullies don't work. Mercy, where are you? Oh, doggone. Okay. Are one of the moderators on? Oh, yeah, there, Dawnstar. Can you put under the banner for me so I can keep on going that amount at 5 o'clock? Maybe just tack it onto the end. Yeah, Janak. Oh, cool. All right. Yep, that would be awesome. Okay, we'll just keep it going. I've got 3 thank yous done out of them. Thank you.
kids in the morning. That's my county boy. I'm a tech. Whoops.
Oh, you alright
up there? What are you doing under there? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
How about if Dawnstar or Janak, Napa or Titans, maybe you can every once in a while let people know at 7 o'clock we'll do an update on the amount. I'm in there just pounding away trying to get some of the thank you notes done that, as you know, are very, very important to me. You guys are so funny. So 7 o'clock, maybe you can let people know periodically that we'll do a update, and also I'll start showing the cards with names on them with the kitty with the band-aid on the tummy, and then we'll put those up on our doors here for a few days too. So 10 till 6. Yeah, cool clock.
I need a piece of candy.
And of course it's a Reese's Pieces peanut butter cup. Come on, why don't you come sit with me? Come on.
Come on. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's terrible. Yeah.
Linda, sometime if you get like an extra 5 minutes, maybe you could hold our angel here.
Hi, how you doing?
Well, I was in there and I did take a little extra time
in there. Did you? Good, okay. That's all she needed. She love up on you?
Yeah. She gets a little tense if you go by past her hip.
Yeah.
Down here, but
yeah.
She loves her
chinny chin rub.
Chin chuckle.